A Canada company is finding success selling technology that's been dubbed a doctor in a box. A small device created by Epiphan Systems is helping change the scope of telemedicine in the first world, the developing world, and even up in space. The CBC's Julie Ireton explains.
Gel is applied to the ultrasound wand. Using this mobile ultrasound machine, a high-resolution image beams from Ottawa out over the internet.
I'm in Detroit, Michigan.
To Dr. Scott Delchowski at the Henry Ford Hospital in Detroit. Unlike traditional telemedicine, this communication is not hospital to hospital. Rather, I'm operating this device by myself from an Ottawa boardroom. No medical training is needed. That is my carotid artery.
That is a perfect diagnostic picture of a carotid artery.
Dr. Delchowski uses this technology to communicate with patients in more than 60 countries, primarily in the third world.
Suddenly have a doctor in a box up there to have a really enabling technology for a wide range of conditions.
It's all possible because of this small box, Epiphan's unique technology.
Basically, so it'll capture the image off of a screen of a device. It could be a computer, it could be an ultrasound machine.
The device is linked to the internet through a cell or satellite phone. The high-resolution image is then sent to a waiting medical specialist for analysis. Former NASA astronaut Leroy Chiao first tested the Epiphan technology from space.
My crewmate and I were able to unorbit using this remote guidance, sending the image down to Detroit, and having Dr. Delchowski's team talking to us, we were able to image each other's internal organs, bones, teeth, and even eyes.
Now Chiao is a VP for Epiphan.
Well, I was very intrigued with the technology because it really was the enabling technology that allowed us to make this thing truly portable.
The Epiphan device is now used all over the Earth.
And we have a bunch of group of doctors who are using our application to do ultrasound in Mozambique and Uruguay, many countries in third world, and they using our equipment because it's cheap, because it's mobile, it's convenient to use.
Epiphan is now selling into more than 100 countries. Julie Ireton, CBC News, Ottawa.